first. We must find him. If you stop right now, I'll pretend nothing happened.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I leave today, and thanks to you, may kill more of the Borgia Truce Scherani. Let me join my blade to yours, brother.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Break something, you idiot. Vede bene chi ride ultimo.
Ciao then.
Se pensi di risolverla.
Most entertaining.
Thank you.
entertaining.
Senator.
He offended you.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senatore Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Seguimi.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like?
Let me go!
And horrid.
Good, good. Is there perfume on my sleeve?
Something.
Thank you.
unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so.
Help!
You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do? Now you...
It is not safe here. We must keep moving. Hold tight. Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Only the best of raiment here, friends.
This way.
So great are this man's crimes! A private bounty shall be offered to me!
Thank you.
should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
A real modern Romanov, raised by Wolfsburg.
Dance of the camp. Let the fellow live in peace.
This punishment, I'm sorry.
Fear, madness.
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Avoid the city's ravages after dark. Recent trouble between gangs of armed youth have led to death among our esteemed faithful visitors, avoiding certain colored clothing and accessories while in certain Rioni is advised. Minstrels plying their trade within the city limits are asked to avoid performing the popular lay about the little boy of Brescia. It has caused several priests to suffer embarrassing physical shuttings in public.
I've never seen a stranger man, truly.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
I know that.
Damn it! Where is he? God damn it! Where is he at?
I see him!
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
What is taking him so long?
Count the money from all the banker's clients.
Did he not do that already?
He must not have written it down.
Kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene. Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track. The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone. Respectfully, signore.
Where are we going?
Now we are making good time. The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but it is so nice to explore the city. Signore, are you all right?
He's going in the wrong direction.
Where are we going?
Absolutely no.
We're on track.
Barbarian.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? Respectfully, signore.
Do you think he's forgotten where...
We're on...
Where are we going?
Now we are making good time.
Isn't the banker the...
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on...
Soon we will be there.
Now we're going the right way.
I have no question. Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track. Respect, route one.
I know this.
Now we are
soon. We will be there.
Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going?
The guard has been instructed to remove offending vehicles and...
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going? Oh.
We're on track.
Borgia bootleggers! Schiavi del demonio!
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
I hope they let us go inside.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? We're on track.
Borgia lapdogs!
Soon the guard will be all around us.
Where are we going?
Soon this job will be over.
Signore, are you all right?
Going this way.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we... We're on track.
And I was able to buy myself.
Now we are making good time.
Where are we going?
I hope they let us...
The route you are taking is free.
Now we're going the right way.
What do you think you're doing?
I hope they let...
Soon we will be there.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Who's
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Are you having a pleasant evening?
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good.
I spared no expense.
Which way did he go?
No expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so important. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, do you? I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here all night long.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us. Which way did he go?
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so glum. Enjoy yourself.
No, no. Abby, please, no.